everybody, my name is Unciv, and today we are going to start a new game and see the new update of the game called Unciv. And so they've added a new option where you could disable barbarians, which is very good if you're going to be a low currency. Never mind that. But I would check for how about Rome and expand it to medium. Our map type is Pangea, so that would be fine. It's okay, there we go. First we're going to explore our bald eagle. I know it's a scout, okay? Okay, we found some luxury resources, gold. We found gold. And look at those bananas. Okay, we can find the best resources. The best place to settle a settlement. How about settling over here? And as our warrior comes as well. So we meant Americas and then Arabia, England, and we're going to get that luxury. I'm going to place it here. If I'm not going to that would be nice. Now Rome is now founded. Now let's go for animal husbandry, because if we create a worker, it would boost the production of food, and it's essential for the horses. So London already has two cities, London and York. I mean England. So we're going to take that. We're going to place another a second city over here. Oh, look, a horse. Never mind. That's a strategic resource. And we're going to take over that. But I need something to protect it from. So I'm just going to place my guard there. My warrior. And I'm going to train a settler.
I'm going to automate it.
I wouldn't mind that much because I have a great. I could have a farm now. It will boost the production of food. And after a few more turns, I could get. I would get that. Okay, there's five more turns. I would compete with Liberty. I would focus on Liberty first. Because it stands for freedom. And that's captain. And there we go.
So we're going to found our city.
And monument.
I would go for a worker. No, I mean a settler.
And there we go. I'm going to wait a few more turns. See what London's up to.
This one is for you.
Expanding its own civilization.
I would make more workers. So I'm going to research mining because we found diamonds, and that would be really helpful if we created. What do I do now? Okay, I'm going to change that to a warrior. So there's more horses there. I would cut it. Moment. I don't have two for a moment, so I'll just do 5 seconds. There we go. A settler. Now we're going to get there. Then we can create monument. Now we found a picture here. Military. That would create us a new unit called the spearmen or pikemen. If I'm correct, I would automate that now. It's a spearman, I think, because the pikemen would be on civil service. That would be a spearman. Yeah. So we're going to create you can mine now. A worker would cost me. What? People would starve if I... Why aren't you building in the entertainment? Finally you're building! Oh, come on. Failing. Wait, what? I don't know. A city. Battle in the city. So, England has its third city. And, things are going fine, I think. Mathematics for a ballista, a unique unit to the Romans. Okay, there we go. And I would automate that person. Now we have 3 workers working 3 times as fast as we would usually do. To force battle, I mean, we would need those cavalry, but sadly they haven't built on the cavalry yet. They're still building it now, so our happiness is still maintained with those entertainment facilities. And I would settle a new city there after I finished this. Wall. So they made a wall, and now I'm going for philosophy construction. I would go for sailing because that would be for our needs of creating new forms of money and food. So he cleared the forest over there. 3, 2, 1. Okay, the worker is complete now. I would I'll find the river. The settler over there would be fine. And the ballista over here. Chariot archer, horseman, ballista.
very good of a lift over there. 9. Okay. Now we have pick attack. Construction would be... That would be good. A Colosseum would increase our happiness. Okay, our happiness is at 9, which is good. At another game. I haven't finished a single game yet, but then now I have the ballista. I would set it off here in York. I'm not gonna wage war yet. So, with our engineering, we could build a great wall. Ironwork, a legion, we could make. I think iron would now be visible from our map. Where's the settlers? Okay, the settlers done. Now we would carry it on here.
I have 11 minutes of gameplay right now.
And do you think
this would work?
And my mic is open, so good. Something, so I'm gonna really switch off this. Ooh, hi. Gonna make a seat, sit there instead. I mean, our first naval base would be set up here. I'm going to buy that land of this place. Today. And I would see you next time. So, bye.